shit, man! This one's fun!
Yeah, you'll have lots of fun.
Thank you. Shoot. Was I streaming the whole time? Darn. All right, let's start this run. Wait, do I do anything? Why is Invisus black? Default colors for now. All right, let's do this. Bad.
Night, gamer.
Hope for the best. Hope for the best. I'm so dead, aren't I? I'm so dead. Fudge and hell.
Game.
Yeah, okay. Thank you. Okay. Scabs are gonna be a tasty meal for this run. This is the lizard tunnel. Oh, this is the lizard tunnel. Okay, I don't remember this place at all. That's not the lizard that I thought I would encounter here. Oh. Let me kill that lizard since that lizard is a lot harder to kill. Just kill myself right now. Do it. I'm gonna do some early deaths like that. Because if I'm doing this right. No, I'm okay. Yeah, I am doing it right. Perfect. All right.
Gamer.
This early.
Game over.
Whew. Wow, I already hate this. Shoot. Okay, this is a new straw hat, so I'm not expecting to make it in my first few tries. Where is the karma flower? Okay. Up here, okay, perfect. Kill the biggest threat. That's fine. Where's spear go? Why do I keep losing spears? Food. Not that much food, actually. No. But it's still food. You go check down here. I'm full. Almost. Okay. I know where I need to go. Let me check one more time. yum, yum, yum. Okay, where to go now? Where to go now? Okay. So after I make here, we go here. So let's go down here. Go there, there. Let's go here. I need to run away as fast as I can to a different area. Stupid spider. That's not, I didn't mean to hit the scaff. Shh. Oh my god. Ah, he's got. Friend, me friend. Friend, me friendo, me shit. Shit. I'm a friend. Oh, I didn't. I don't mean to harm. Okay, let me go check. Right. No, down doesn't lead anywhere. Right. Down, right down, down. I just want to reach the next shelter. I have no qualms with any of you guys. I guess I can go look at the since I'm already about to reach there, I might as well just go there as really quickly. Oh, come on. Okay, fuck that. Let's go, let's see. Let's go down here. Yeah, okay. That's just a spider. One spider won't do anything. Come on. There we go. Our echo has been activated. Perfect. Now we just gotta live. Ugh, live. I'll bring any food I can with me. I can't, they're too heavy.
Good night.
Are you kidding me? Whatever, whatever. I just need to play extra safe. Extra safe. why are you so weak? He still isn't dead. Oh my god. So weak. Make his entire body with... Yeah, I already know. Don't have to tell me, Iggy. Oh. cool Steam Deck. Oh. Oh, yeah, by the way, I'm doing this run again. I am close to getting CC Echo. Gabe! Give me a sec. Perfect. Maul. You're still maulable? Why are you still alive? Okay, thank you. I need some more food. When Slugkat eat a neuron, does the glow affect the color? What do you mean by that, specifically? What do you mean by that? Like, are you talking about, like, does it glow the color they are? Oh, I think so, actually. I think it might just be white. From what I remember, I think it's just white, though I could be wrong. Because, like, I don't really pay attention to that stuff. No. So, I don't really know myself. No, I got hit. Shit. Just go all the way down. No. Don't be in the same room as that thing. They're the spiders. That's not a big enough coalesce for you to kill me. Well, for Monk, it's kinda, yeah. Okay, then yeah, I guess that would probably be the case. Probably just reflects the color that they are. Well, I'm not gonna get a neuron this run, sadly. Oh shit! Okay. It may have its den here. That would be bad if it did. Okay. I think this guy's dead. I am so glad I'm a carnivore. I'm so glad I'm able to eat meat. Like, you have no idea how much of a lifesaver that can be. And I saw the karma flowers too. Ooh, nice. Alright, next shelter. One more, then I get the Echo. I also have another egg. Check and use. Good to have eggs. Always stockpile on eggs. Never know, maybe might be another chicken hopeless situation. Just keep eating. Don't worry about anything. Shoot. Oh. That's the red lizard gun. I still have another one I can use. That's a lot of food. Nice. Okay. Shoot, spitter spider. There you go. God, that barely gave it was anything. Alright. Fully fed. Thank you. Oh, that red lizard scared me for a second. Oh, okay. And then, alright, after this we go to industrial. We gamble our lives. Oh wait, I can't use that shelter anymore. Shoot, I forgot. Alright, so yeah, we gamble our lives at industrial so we can get to Chimney Canopy. Once we get to Chimney Canopy, we get the Echo there, we bail out of Chimney Canopy back to Industrial to go to Outskirts, where we will then go to, where we'll then make our way to, the Farmery, and we get the last two Echoes there. I make it sound easy, but this is not gonna be easy. Though I wanna see if I can get this done in a few hours now. Cause my very first run, I was able to get it done in under... I was able to get it done in 13 hours. No... Okay. Yeah, yeah. I'm totally going to submerge superstructure after this. Yes. You're gonna see me in submerge. It's a part of the route. Oh my god. Alright. Let's do this. Do-do-do. Alright, this should be my first echo. If I don't fuck it up, and... There's just things moving up there, scary. Why are you here? That is such a bad place to be in. Lantern mouse. There we go. Don't care about y'all. Let me just get past. Oh, beautiful. No, shit. I don't care. I'm leaving. Okay. No, I'm not gonna egg him. Give me a sec. Wait, do I already have one in my... Yes, I do. Okay. Oh, come on. Imagine I egg Jerry. Oh, wait, no, you can't egg Jerry. Oh, I just remembered. That sucks. I need to get to industrial now. Wait, give me a sec. I'll get to... Alright, so I have to go through... So from here, I go... There, there... Okay, so I just keep going left. Though, which place would be the safest? Yeah, what would be the safest way there? I guess we should experiment, but we... I can go back down here. No, I'm not doing that. That's too torture. I'm gonna go. Actually, nah. All right, let's just go that way. Are we gonna go the way my forefathers told me how to do? Garbage waste. I am not going to garbage waste. Actually, just for you, I will show you what garbage waste looks like when I can. Like, it is horrible. Wait, okay. I'm sorry for pausing a lot. I'm just thinking through what I want to do. Okay, let's try that. Let's try this route really quickly. I have nothing to lose anyways. Oh shit! I'm dead. That was a good run.
Game over, gamer.
God damn it. I don't want to lose my karma flower this early. Come on. I need to get back. Get back to the past. Let's go. Let me eat you. Yum, yum, yum. 15 mold. Bro, are you infiltration right now? Ah, nice. I'm dead. God damn it. Well, I don't have a karma flower anymore.
Gamer.
Actually, I don't need it though. That's the thing. I don't need a karma flower for this next bit. I'm perfectly fine. Literally no need for a karma flower. That's the best part. However, I don't want to die too much. Actually, I prefer not to die at all. But you can always have that luxury. Thank you. Both times I've died was not even because of an enemy, it was because of myself. That sucked. Food as I can, so sorry for killing the local wildlife, but like it needs to happen. It was prophesized. Oh, I didn't even mean to kill one that time, but I'll kill more. Shoot. Nom. Oh my god, so many! Yeah, yeah, totally, yeah, that... You really want to see people suffer, don't you? I wonder what's on the other side. I've killed every lantern mouse here. I'm a horrible human. Or slug cat, actually. I'm not responsible for any of these, my slug cat is. What a humane way of thinking through things. Oh yeah, no karma flower. Shoot. Have all the food I need. I'm gonna go. I'm not gonna rest because I don't need to. Because I can get this food back reasonably fast. So I'm just gonna go through this and try to get to industrial. Try to do it as few cycles as I can. Oh, one of them got lineage to yellow. Okay. The rest are crazy though. I think the one that got linear was the... That's a white. No! Why? Why did it?
Goodbye.
Game I threw it to the left! What? What the? I don't even ask what those noises are. Whatever, I'm just gonna kill everything in that room. That should feed me. Have you ever done falling? Yes, I have. I have. To the left. God, Invis is the greatest enemy as himself. I have died to myself so many times in my run. You're still not dead! Oh my god. Now? Please be dead. Okay. Three is okay. And then I'll go use... budget, I'll just use it in this room. Ow. What killed? Where'd I kill? Oh, I killed literally nothing. I still have another egg. Honestly, I'm just doing my best not to kill, like, using up all my eggs. You get so many. And I'm gonna keep killing myself accidentally anyway, so might as well. Pull out the other egg. How did all this I don't know. One of the greatest mysteries of life, you could say. Why did I drop? Come again! Oh, I didn't get it in time. Whatever. Oh, okay. Num. Tasty. Oh, okay, next shelter. Nice. How many deaths? Only 7 deaths, wow. Oh, that's nice. Just stay above this value and I should be fine. Honestly, yeah. Oh, I'm dead. Wow.
Rest in peace.
Yeah, I'm dead. Okay. What I can do in that room is just throw a bomb there. I'm gonna just throw my singularity there. See how that goes. Or maybe I'll just get lucky. Honestly, yeah. I'll try to get lucky. Let me just eat this. Nom. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, I got hit, didn't I? I can't see anything. I'm just going with the flow right now. Oh, I got. What are you? Oh no, it was explained in one of the like pearls that the eiders are the only thing keeping everything warm. Yeah. Basically, iterator warmth or something like that. I don't know. It's weird. Apparently, the world is going through an ice age. And guess what the cliff. Guess what that could be an allegory of? In fact, that scabs, you know, humans. Yeah, god dang. That's funny, I like it. Holy crap, did I get infected? Darkness. Oh, it hit me. Well, no, it's not that. It's not that far away from the iterators. The iterators are pretty warm, I'd say. Like, we don't really know what's going on outside of, like, our little area. Yeah, I'm just gonna use this in there. Oh.
Goodbye, I got gamer.
Okay. Maybe that wasn't the best idea.
Game over.
What was I doing? I was just walking. Why did they kill me? Why? I was walking. I get that they wanted the singularity bomb, but like, that wasn't grounds to kill me. Let me just throw this a bit farther in. Okay, let's go. What is happening? What is happening? What just happened? Alright, I think I messed up though. directly in the head. They left. The spider left. Perfect. Why was I moved down here? Never. Dark. Yeah, is now playing infiltration. Oh my god. No! God damn it. Okay. I don't know. I remember I asked one of the devs about this, and the only thing they said was that the mark of communication comes around, like, goes around. Like, I'm guessing it isn't really integral to the story too much, who gave it. But, like, I don't know. I do know this, that she is like, or like Riv is in bad standing with the Skaz for some reason. Maybe, I don't know. try it the other way. Hopefully it's better. Like, I'd be fine with, like, spiders if I at least knew where the hell they were. Why are there three here? What? This game sucks. Oh, never mind. Oh, yep, this game sucks. This sucks! Let's just go through this route. Come on. We'll go with this. I get the whole What an amazing ending, honestly. At least it felt amazing the first time, alright? Go. Done. I got damn fucked up. See anything? Wow, this game is great. This game is amazing. Did this? Why am I doing this again? Why am I torturing myself again? Alright, let me go through it normally first. Without using the egg. Wow. I have like 7 on me, what the? Come on, wake up! Wake up, gamer. So dead. Wow. I can't even see them. I can't. No, we didn't. I don't think we did. I can't see the bastards. passed my first few invis attempts. Like, what the hell is... Oh my god, I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm just dead. No, I don't think Riv is too fast. Riv, like, no, you just can't, Voidworms can't grab you for move in general. Yeah. Better than a red lizard lineage, honestly. Are you shitting me? Alright. Mouth sphere. That's both good and bad for your system. I don't know what to say. For me, when I had a controller on, it just like kept vibrating. It was insane. Okay, I'm almost at full food. Look at that, you died before you could eat me. There's scabs here, maybe we'll get a lantern. Where do I go? Where do I go? Where do I go? Okay, I'm over here. Go to the left. Left again. Left. Up. Left. 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 God damn left. Okay, alright. Let's go. I've never went through this path before. Never went. No, okay. Well, I get a free, Got a free egg. It's good. Perfect. Yum 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 yum. I don't remember how much this gives me anyway. That's a lot. Okay, that's respectable. I might, honestly, going here might just be the best play. What's up here? Enemy. There's a lot of food here. Oh my god. Food Central. There's also a spitter spider. Yeah, not today. There. Here now. I could go up for a shelter. Okay. I've never been here before. You go. Yeah, I know. Wait, let's see. Is the void lying when it shows survivor to monk because he went into the tree? Well, no, it depends. It's the void only shows your strongest desire, basically. That's what I got from it. It doesn't actually show like what's in there. It's just what you want to see. Also, this place is so much better to traverse through. Holy hell. Oh my god, I say that, and then... At least you can see the spitter spiders, I guess. That's not where I want to go. So the void be catfish. Yeah, I think the void does that to everyone. Okay. Is that cycle done? Sorry. Okay, that's all of them gone. Holy. Damn, shit in the void. True. Ascension ending really is the worst ending ever, honestly. Why is the sound muffled? So the slugcat. Nah, the slugcat just ascended so high that it doesn't need a great desire. It is the desire. A mortal wouldn't understand, but a sophisticating being would. Why the fuck is everything muffled? Oh, they're okay. Yeah, why is everything muffled there? I swear to God.
Rest in peace, gamer.
Yeah, but Invis is like so powerful that they don't have a greatest desire. Their desire is for us is nothing. They're just that good. We aren't seeing Invis's greatest desire. We're seeing our greatest desire. That room has AirPods on. Yeah, what the fuck? Yeah, see, it's muffled. Also, scabs. That room unironically might have AirPods on. Scab. Shiny light. Give me light. Give me light or give me death. Oh, nice! It works! Yeah, something just fucked up with that save. But hey, now you can do hunter runs. Give me light or give me death. Hell yeah! Join the club. Now I have to get all the lore powers unlocked. Shoot, that sucks. Don't worry, I'm fine. God damn it! I wonder how. I have a death count mod on, yeah, okay. So I can. Gosh, shaded. It's a bad region, yeah. It's a bad region, yeah. The other regions are just as bad, don't worry. They are horrible to deal with. Like, utterly bull crap. However, I have a cheese strat for one of them. And that cheese strat actually works, I think. All reasons are bad except fucking all. You really like Submerge, don't you? You know, I don't blame you. Wait, there's a karma flower here. Perfect. I know exactly where I'm at. Also, I'm about to die. I don't hear him moving. I don't hear that spider moving. So I'm gonna pretend I'm safe. I don't know where I'm at. Alright, I know where I'm at now. I have an idea. And this way is actually better. Though it would help if it isn't raining so hard. Wait, where the hell am I? Oh, I have to... Okay, this is actually a really good path. It takes longer, and but it's less risky. I like it. What was that? Do you like Riv long cycles or short cycles? I think long cycles is like fun, but short cycles was more tense. You know? Like, it was just like, how do I say it? It was a lot more engaging than short cycle Riv. Now I need food, which I can easily get. Okay, it's starting to lighten up a bit more. I'll take any bit of food I can for this journey. Okay. Any bit of food. And how ironic, I get a lantern now. Wow, I don't even need it anymore. Just whatever spawn of hell it was in, just keep it there. Not going to take a lantern. I don't need it. I needed it at any point before, but like now I don't. Come back here. I need a vent. Come on. Come back. It's not painful. There you go. There you go. All right. Come back here. Let me just. There you go. I like killing things. Killing things put things off my mind. What about filtration system? I can get one later. I don't need it right now. Filtration system won't be that bad. I hope. But I'll worry about that when I need to. That's gonna bite me the ass later. I 100% know it will. But I will just worry about that when I need to. No. No. Spitter. Spiders. Holy hell. I have a disdain for spitter spiders. Holy shoot. Those guys do not deserve to exist. At all. Alright, that guy got his meal. He won't be trying to kill me. That's good. Now I just need to go through one more hurdle, which is the bridge. Pre-cycle rain undead. And yeah. Alright. Don't need to worry about that stuff. I guess I will. I'll bring it with me for now. Why not? The dad on the save too is fine with it. Sleep. Yeah, I don't know what to tell you. Like, I think your save one got corrupted. And yeah, the only way I can think of in order to fix it, sadly, to delete save one. But even then, I don't think it'll fix. Skill issue on your part. Honestly, should have just been a better gamer. Should play Hunter for 5 hours straight with no rage quits. Have fun. No, I can't say much because I'm playing Invis right now. Oh my god, this feels nice. Finally getting to Industrial. Do you know the gimmick for Invis and Industrial? By the way, do you know what it is? Nah. My favorite bug in Rain World? I don't know. Alright, we're about to see something new. This is gonna be fun. I'd say dragonflies. Dragonflies are the best. No, this thing is not going to be with me. Child, you are not. Wait, actually, I can make use of it. I can make use of this child. Green dragonflies. You know what, fine, I'll feed it. I'll feed the kid. Fuck it. I'll take care of the kid. Because I do need the mother. I need the mother achievement. Passage. I would love that type of passage. Yes, you can pass it out to the guy. No, I'm not, you can't go to five pebbles very easily. Exterior requires almost task levels of precision on invis, and wall, I'm not even going to try to explain wall. I'll tell you this, I was the first person ever to scale wall, but that took 9 hours for me to do. 9 fucking hours of torture to scale wall, and you can't even reach 5 pebbles with this rat. So I can't get a neuron, sadly. And Moon is dead.
That sounds like a group that you have.
I wish. I don't think anyone else has scaled wall yet. Like, as in, wait, has? No, no, wait, no, no one has it. Shoot. I need to help other people do that. I know the route for it, but like, no, you're dying. I'm killing you. Yep. Oh, we train lizard. Shit. Take the fucking food. No, I don't want to eat it. Oh, okay.
Rest in peace, gamer.
Damn it, he ate my child. Is the route just not just going up? No, they blocked the entire right side of that section up with a rot. The entire thing is filled to the brim with rot. You literally are not able to just climb up it. You need a grapple worm. So I made it all the way to the echo, right? And I made it to the shelter at 5 pebbles. Is not getting over. No. You can make it over.
Rest in peace.
You can make it over. Over the area, but like you can make it over like to the echo, but you can't actually like give me a sec. You aren't able to make it to Pebbles himself. There's so much rot at the area where you should be able to that you can't. I'm gonna have to just use the child. No, I need to keep it alive though. Sounds like a good time. 9 hours wasted of my life instead of studying for a test. Was a good time, yeah. Yeah, totally. Hell, actually, give me a second. Give me a second. I'm gonna pause this really quickly. Alright, you see my screen, right? I'm gonna just... Shit. Can I not find my name? Whatever. From user... Oh, I know why. Let me just say that. Okay. Okay. So, let me show you. Okay, here it is. So, this right here is the hardest thing you have to do for wall. What you have to do here is you have to, first off, you have to pick up one of these mushrooms, right? You have to pick up one of the drug shrooms. You need to go all the way up here. There's going to be a spear given to you. Use that spear, down spear here. Get another spear, put another spear here to climb it, and then have a fourth spear here to down spear right here. You need to put down your mushroom, and what you need to do is, you need to have an egg with you, use the egg over here, run all the way down here, and you have to make sure that everything is safe, And because if you don't carry these things, they're just going to fall off the map. What you have to do afterwards, once you somehow secure this, you have to RNG, it's like a 20 to 50% chance of a squid caught falling directly over here. After that, and then the squid caught it sometimes kills themselves. So right here is a demonstration I made of it. This was me dev tooling my way. This is the planning portion of it. So you have to basically use the drug shroom, have a squid kata. You have to then use a spear in order to, yeah, you have to use that same spear you had. You have to jump off of that spear, and you barely can make it without dying. And then the next portion, right here, this entire thing is covered in rot. What you have to do here is you have to make the rot consume your squid kata instead of you. In order to do that, you have to position your squid kata to the right side, and then once it's positioned to the right side, you go up the pole, you go up the rope or pole or whatever, and then you have to spam jump in order to get past it. And then you have to keep spamming jump until you get past that portion, and you made it. And that took so long to just, like, practice. And then, right here, let me check. No, that's something different. That's Skylands. But, like, holy shit, that is so annoying. Like, it is bullshit. The definition of bullshit. It took so long that... Can you start? Yes, you can starve as this guy. Which is amazing. Oh, wait. And then let me show you why you can't make it to Pebbles. Really quickly. Sorry, just one more time. Image. I remember posting it here. Would that make the jump from the spear easier? How would starving make it easier? Somewhere around here. Make you lighter. Does it make you light? No, it makes you jump. It makes your jump slightly, like, less. Oh, here it is. This. When you make it to Pebbles, you have to deal with this giant wall of rot. And I think I have another picture of it, too. Hey, it's for it. But, like, you have to deal with all that rot. And it's just torture. No, that's the only picture I have. But, like, look at this! Look at this bullshit! Okay. That's it. Really? I need to test that out later. If that's true, that might make the strat much easier. I'll try it out eventually. Guy's dead. Perfect. No, he's not.
Good night, game.
Fuck. Okay. I got this. Move the kid here. There we go. Yeah, this entire portion is RNG. So my goal right now is to make it to Chimney Canopy. Once I make it to Chimney Canopy, I am going to get karma by just farming frogs. And after I do that, I'm gonna get Chimney Canopy Echo. Once I get the Chimney Canopy Echo, I am going to go to outskirts and then farm arrays. Get their respective echoes, and then Just beat the game. I make that sound far easier than it really is. Like, you eat this? Why are they not attacking? Outskirts has no. Outskirts does have Echo. Farmerays has Echo, but I need to go to Outskirts to get to Farmerays. Eat, child. Eat. Eat the goddamn food. This child won't eat. I'll eat it then. That's train lizard. It's a blue scab! It's Sonic! It's on a... Oh my god. Okay, that guy's dead. That's food for me. No, he stole the... No. Okay. Alright. I still have the singularity. Why not Sky Islands? No, it's not worth it because you get the basically what you're getting is I already got the Shaded Citadel Echo base, so I got one Echo. I get one Echo from Chimney Canopy, and then I just go down to Farmeries and Subterranean. Those two give me 4 Echoes in total. All the Echoes I need. Oh, my child is gone. Where did my child go? Where did my child go? Where did he go? There you are. Okay. My god. Also, Sky Islands is not fun to deal with. Trust. It is not... Like, it is not something you want to go through. Yum, yum, yum. Yum, yum, yum. Yum, yum, yum. So much food. God, when you can eat scavengers, you have like an infinite supply of food. I'm waiting for this guy to just decide to come down. There you go.
Goodbye.
Oh, what the? Bitter Airy? That's a saint location, I think. Wait, is it? I don't remember. I don't think Bitter Airy is Bitter Airy a normal location? I've never went there if it is. Riven Saint can go there. If they can go there, I can't. Invis's map is based off of Survivor and Hunters. Alright. Come on. You're doing fine. Keep going. Why is he coming here? Why is he coming here? Why the hell is he coming here? I didn't make any noise. Okay. What are you going to kill with the child? Oh, I'm gonna throw the child at like a lizard. These train lizards one shot, so it shouldn't be too hard to get a kill with them. I don't think Invis can actually jump this alone, so I'm just gonna... Alright. There we go. Alright, that's that train lizard dealt with. Don't have enough food yet. However, I will soon. Play it cool. Play it cool. Perfect. Play it cool again. I just want you to know that rumbling noise, like, that rumbling is both the rain and... So close here. Okay. Scab, yeah. Have you ever collected all the pearls? Actually, no, I have not. That's not something I've ever tried to do. Shoot. Okay, that's a lot of scabs dead. Okay, that's a lot of... That's a lot of centipedes. I swear to God, why did I try to do that there? Oh my God! Okay. Little archaeologist beast. I might do this one then. I'm gonna save these eggs for actually for the red centipedes. Come on, am I that bad at throwing things? Okay, that guy fell.
Game over.
Oh, it was a one shot too. God damn. I'm getting there. I'll make it sooner or later. not even gonna try to. Wow. Lizard. Alright, that's two. That's two dead. Ah, oh, both of them are dead. Nope, one of them died. No. No, don't run off. Shit! That's a train. Alright, no more train. Perfect. Okay. Okay. What other way? I can't go that way! Oh wait, do you mean like the other... Oh, I think I know what you mean, but like, yeah, no, that might have been smart, but the other way I feel more safe. I feel more safe going through the one that gives me access to pipes. I'm sorry. The up way to chimney gates? Wait, what do you mean? The thing is, I also want to get the karma flower here, so I'm going to go that way first. Yeah, my run is not optimal in the slightest. I'm just doing whatever I want to. Also, rain cycles ended. Perfect. Shit. Oh yeah, train lizard galore here. But yeah, no, the way you're saying it's probably like the better way. Food.
Rest in
no!
peace, gamer.
Why did I do that? Oh my god. Okay. Honestly, be the best like option there. I could just throw my child. Oh, that might have actually been the best option there. Oh, that's depressing to think about. That's what I thought you were going to do. No, I want to do that, but like, I also want this passage. So like. I'm tying my hands here. Sadly. Ooh, that's a
lot of food. That's so much food. Stop throwing shit at me, please. Come on, baby. Throw spear. No! Don't you dare. What is he doing? Please save me? Oh, what are children useful for? God damn. Throw the spear. Left. Left. No, no. God damn it. Okay. Was Paul in a... He should have helped his parent. Go on. Oh yeah, I'm naming him Edward now. Alright. His name's Edward. Refer to him as such. Through the was that me?
Gamer.
Holy shit. Was that me who threw the singularity bomb? Was I next to it? Oh my god. Was that the child? Can they throw singularity bombs? Child, no, ah, fuck. You wanna see what happens when he dies? Look. Oh, nothing happened. Oh, well. If he's dying, I might as well die with
him. The hell's a rock. Gamer.
why are you calling my child an it? Actually, no, yeah, no, this... I don't think this thing has a gender. It's a bomb. Yeah, no, that should probably be the proper terminology. Oh my god! That Scion Lizard was impressive, holy. No. Shoot, I'm about to die. Wait! Okay.
Goodbye,
so,
gamer.
Yeah. Yeah. Also, I just want to say this. Did you see that throw? Wait, it showed that I threw into the left, but the second I moved right a second after I threw it, and then the throw went right as well. I don't know if the stream picked, I think, no, the stream should have picked that up. I'm so confused. Because I'm pretty sure I hit it left. I might just be on heavy copium. Bounce right off the... There wasn't a wall. I made sure there wasn't, at least. You're probably right, but like... Okay. what's gonna happen down there? I wonder. Other way? No, I can't. I literally can't. I need a spear to go the other way. Oh, fuck that. No, yeah, like, wait, let me show you. Shoot, I'm dying. I can't go that way because, like, I need some spear to do it, but I don't have... No, you just don't climb at the room. Do you want me to go to the right? Do you think right would be better? Okay, I'll try right side of the sun. I'll see if that's a better route. Alright, I'll see how that goes. Hopefully it goes well. But I also have a food issue that I need to deal with, and those red centis can give me a lot of food. Oh no, that's my child. Shoot. Wait. Oh, I'm glitching to the wall. Uh-oh. Yeah, oh wait, I'm actually glitching to the wall. I can't even do anything. How many times have I died? 34 times, wow. Wow, it actually just... Yeah, it was...
I'm dying. God damn it.
Dead.
Oh, you know what I can-
Oh, no, I'm not gonna do that. I think I can. Let me try it. Yes, okay. I have a friend now. Friend. He was just taking a stroll. Well, he's friend now. See? Friend. He won't hurt me. I don't- Does he follow me? Yeah, he follows me. Yeah, friend for life. Oh. I'm gonna wait until he wakes up and then feed him this. It'll be his wake up surprise. Food. Food, you get food now. Bro, that Scion Lich is gonna be such good insurance. Alright, let's see what's in store in this other hellscape. I'm just gonna use it instantly.
Gamer.
Did my baby just die to the rain? It died to the rain! How? How do you even have that? But I'm not going that way. Also, yeah, I counted. There were 4 train lizards there. I'm just gonna go the other way. Yeah, I don't think I can fight all of them. Yet. Or ever. No, he isn't. No, my new lizard friend is gone. New Scott friends? Oh!
Gamer.
I was gonna say new Scott friends and then blow them all up with a bomb. God dang it.
I don't have a new lizard friend anymore.
Sad. How many cycles will I need to take care of this guy for? I wonder. Alright. Let's go. Egg. Can't forget egg. Nope, that's not egg. That's a rock. Why did I pick up rock? I didn't make it. I didn't make it out fast enough.
Gamer.
Okay. So what my plan is right now is my plan at the moment is to throw down that egg when there is a centipede near, and then get past the centipede after I've thrown the egg. Actually, not get past the centipedes. It's to kill one of the centipedes. That will attract the other centipedes close near them, and then I'm gonna throw another egg. Throw the other egg, and then that should kill all of them. Wait, why did I throw the?
Goodbye, gamer.
I might just do that. I might just not do it. Shit. I might just take a break. Nah. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna keep going until I get to the next shelter, then I'm taking a break. I do have a strat for this next shelter. If I'm gonna die, y'all will die with me.
Peace.
I need a certain amount of karma for the next cycle anyway, or for the chimney canopy gate. But once I get there, I am perfectly set on karma. I don't need to worry about that at all. I also won't need to worry about this stupid child. I don't believe you. I already did this before, okay? I completed with 183 deaths. That may not sound that impressive, but that, it was impressive to me. Okay. That's a train lizard. Da, run! That's a train lizard! What's he gonna do? What's he gonna do? That That should be everyone. Just shut up. Shut up. Bro, I'm trying, okay? That's two training lizards, I think. Man, no, I'm not doing that well right now. That was a giant thump. I will feed you to this lovely eel lizard. Dig it. Dig it. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm dead. Oh my god. Eel lizard is a better design. I prefer eel lizard. Oh, there's a whole battle going down there. Oh wait, I forgot, train lizards don't fight red lizards back, even though red lizards, or train lizards win in every way. For some reason they don't fight back. Perfect. Yeah, which one do you prefer? I prefer eel lizards. What about you? I like eel lizards despite the fact that salamanders are just better overall. I think eel lizards have a much cooler design though, don't you think? Like it's unique. They only have two front legs, so they can't walk as well as every other lizard. I find that fascinating. It's just a long green lizard. Ah. I don't know. Well, no, they do have to deal with a completely different animation design. God, I have goosebumps all over my hand. Holy crap. You still there? still glitched out. Distracted. Or he's tired. Oh my god. Holy shit. No, don't you di- Yes, gaming. 39 deaths. I hate this game. Okay, I'm gonna go get this friggin' plant. Fuck, I'm dying. Popcorn plant. I just realized I can't bring my child with me for the popcorn plant. I'm gonna have to put in the, okay. That's fine. Weak bones get crushed by rain. True. Goddamn. Goddamn child has weak bones. Weak bone syndrome. Oh. One more place, the actual place I want to go, and then oh, I think the rain stopped. Wait, that was the shortest rain cycle I've ever seen. That's a train lizard. But yeah, that's a train lizard. Oh god, no. Ah, shit! Okay, I'm safe here, I'm safe here. Safe, safe. Yeah, maybe I like being homeless, Chris. It's because of the whole remix thing. Oh my god.
Rest in peace.
Oh my god. Okay. You got the Lord of the Horde, yep. God damn. Alright, that's gonna be enough for me. I'm taking a break. Fucking hell, that was too long. Alright. Well, that was fun. Hope you all have a good day. See you later.